In this study, we are recruiting the participants who has got lung fibrosis, that is scarring of the lung, and who are prescribed this medicine to slow down the scarring process, and who are mobile, so that we can measure their activity level. Those participants in that trial will have to wear a watch for 7 days every 3 months. But during that time, they will be normally as active as in their day-to-day life, and they have to continue to take medicine. What this medicine does is slowing down the progression of disease, because we want to see what happens to them at home when they take the medicine. Our main focus to see if their sleep time and sedentary time is going down, their activity level is improving, and they are able to do more moderate to vigorous physical activity.
It seems awfully easy. You're getting personalized attention in terms of finding out more about your health status. And all they're asking or requiring is for you to wear this watch.
And we will continue to see every 3 months how things are evolving over the next 1 year, if we are progressing or not. So ultimate goal of the study is to assess if taking this medicine will improve their activity level at home. And if their activity level improves, their quality of life gets better.